I am Khan of Our World, and you're watching A Cowboy 2011. Now, subscribe to the channel, or I'll soak these comments in your blood.
Hello, everyone. This is Cowboy 2011. I had two matches, one was a DC, the other one, I barely lost. For warm-up, I was going to do another one, but I don't want to do another warm-up. I'm ready. I think. Not too sure. Kind of, I'm not ready at all. Okay. All right. Okay. All right.
Round one, fight.
Jump for me. Like they always do! Want to do a flying kick? You. Okay. All right. I didn't expect to push a button after you thought it was your turn. I was mistaken.
Round two. Fight.
You wanted to parry there. Okay. Okay. I didn't expect that to hit. It's always been written! It'll work? No? Yep. Yeah, it just came after the fireball. Harry? Oh my god.
You woke the dragon.
Well, I'm the son, so.
Fight!
As a parry. Yeah. Yeah, that was death as soon as like. Yeah.
Total Khan wins.
That was a lot of damage right there. That was a lot of damage. Okay. Oh.
Round one, fight!
Chip, no. Throwing fireballs, I'm gonna name you Ripski. I tried to hurry.
Unbalanced.
That was an old fireball. Ooh, I didn't get it. I thought my flawless blocked it.
I'm simply too fast.
Oh, yep. Your name's
round
definitely Ripsky.
Fight.
Alright, you use the interaction. Oh my god.
Final round, fight!
Yeah, I would have liked that. No. No uppercut. No! No uppercut! Well, he did jump.
Tick-tick-a.
That's fine. Hi. Guess what? Your arms are coming off.
It is ended.
Oh god. Oh, okay. All right. On to the next opponent. All right, hey! This is a, when I was doing a warm-up, this was the Shao Kahn that I played and then got disconnected. It'll probably happen again.
Kotal Kahn. Shao Kahn. Wuxi Dragon Brother.
We start with a sweep, so... Usually, so I'm just gonna jump and, go into a string. Okay, all right.
Round one, fight.
Did not break. Oh god. All right.
You will serve our world.
Damn right you will, as my
round
slave.
Two. Fight.
Okay. Ooh. Ow. 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 Ooh. Ooh. What? That was scary. I'm not gonna lie. Ooh. Okay, after a poke, we're going into annihilation. Noted. Can I play in customs?
Final round. Fight.
now. Did you have plus frames, or were they mine? Where's my totem game? Oh, I didn't time it right, dude. Fuck my life. I got hit by that. We don't talk about it, though. Oh, I thought I had a KB. I already used it. I really thought I had a KB. I used it, right? Yeah, I used it. I remember. Son of a bitch, dude. I was about to say clutch, and then I just saw a spear hitting Kotal, and it was holding him up. That's actually what I saw, too. That's the set.
Round one, fight.
Let me drink this dragon blood, dude. Ooh. Break? Blank. I tried parrying just to see if I could get it off. That's what Okay.
Wish to die?
He does. Doesn't matter. Let him laugh.
Round two. Fight.
I want a jumping KB if you don't mind. Yes, thank you! Ooh, nice. Oh no! My nose, dude! How are you? You like the sun?
Finish him.
Fuck. I was trying to convert off it.
Totokond wins.
Sunlight. Okay. Alright. A thick enemy grab. It is time for the last battle.
Round one, fight.
Huh. I made a mistake. Ow. No, I haven't seen him woke up once. Oh my god! What? Tell it to him, Kotal. What the fuck? Hi, how are you? That was sick. Oh.
Says no victory. Round two, fight.
Ow.
Oh.
Okay. Are you kidding me, dude? Jump for me. Thank you. Good job. Got hit by both. I'm sorry. Final that was mean. Fight. Ooh. Ow. What the fuck? I haven't seen them use skewer. That's what I was gonna say. Oh. Oh shit! I should jump kick. GG's though. That was nice. It's always fun to play against a show. Don't know why. I have yet to actually have a show like piss me off. But Liu Kangs, Centurions, Jackies do it all the time. Not even trying. Anyways, this is the Cowboy 2011. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!